Police in Anambra have confirmed the burning of the headquarters of Idemili North Local Government Area in Ogidi, Anambra, in the early hours of today. Combined response by security operatives and the natives helped to repel the criminals. The magistrate court's building and the office of Enugu Electricity Distribution Company within the complex were also affected.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.